Delta Goodrem is an Australian singer, songwriter and actress. She was born on 9 November 1984 to Lea and Denis Goodrem. She has a younger brother, Trent. Goodrem appeared in an American advertisement, aged 7, for the Galoob toy company, alongside fellow Australian Bec Cartwright, and began playing piano at the same age while taking up singing, dancing and acting lessons. Her debut album, Innocent Eyes, topped the ARIA Albums Chart for 29 non-consecutive weeks. It is one of the highest-selling Australian albums and is the second best-selling Australian album of all time, with over 4 million copies sold. Until the age of 11, she attended Hills Grammar School in Sydney. She started singing, dancing and acting lessons at age 7 and did an advertisement for Galoob Toy Company. This was followed by many other commercials. She also did several roles in successful Australian television shows, including Hey Dad, Police Rescue and A Country Practice. With that, a successful phase of her career started, and almost all her albums and major singles reached top positions on the charts of Australia. In acting, she rose to fame as a child actress in the Australian soap opera Neighbours as Nina Tucker in 2002. Decorated with 3 World Music Awards, 9 ARIA Music Awards and an MTV Video Music Award, she served as a coach on the reality TV competition The Voice Australia for 4 seasons. Delta's pop and adult contemporary styles and her soprano voice are highly appreciated by her fans and draw acclaims from critics. In 2004, she had a relationship with Australian tennis player Mark Philippoussis, who supported her when she was battling with cancer. In May 2011, Goodrem started dating Nick Jonas. They broke up in February 2012. Goodrem has been in a relationship with fellow musician Matthew Copley since late 2017. In 2016, her 5th album Wings of the World became her 4th number 1 album on the ARIA Albums Chart, while giving her another number 1 single Wings. Goodrem has a total of 9 number 1 singles and 17 top 10 hits on the ARIA Singles Chart. She has sold over 8 million albums globally and overall has won 3 World Music Awards, 9 ARIA Music Awards and an MTV Video Music Award and several other awards. She served as a coach on The Voice Australia from 2012 to 2013 and again from 2015 to 2020. During her one season hiatus in 2014, she served as a coach on The Voice Kids and coached eventual winner Alexa Curtis. She coached eventual winners of the show in season 5 in 2016 and again in season 6 in 2017. In early December 2020, Goodrem left The Voice for a second time and in early 2021 announced the release of her 7th studio album Bridge Over Travel Dreams for May of that year, alongside an autobiographical and photographic book bearing the same name. Goodrem announced in December 2019 that she was living in a music bubble, working on her 6th studio album. In January 2020, she released a charity single Let It Rain in aid of the 2019-20 bushfires in Australia. Goodrem made her debut on the television drama House Husbands in 2017. On 15 February 2018, Goodrem released a single Think About You, which was also released for streaming and download on her website on 16 February 2018. In March 2015, her single Only Human was released. That year, she returned as Nina Tucker in the TV series Neighbours in 3 episodes. In July, Wings was released as the lead single from her 5th studio album. It peaked at number 1 on the ARIA charts. Her 4th studio album, Child of the Universe, was released in October 2012, which debuted at number 2 on the ARIA charts. In June 2013, she released her new single, Heart Hypnotic. In the same year, she became a part of the Australian version of The Voice Kids. In 2008, she focused on promoting her albums in Japan and the US. In This Life and Delta were very successful in Japan and the US.